December 1st, and you know what this means? It means the start of Vlogmas.
So, I'm gonna be trying to vlog like constantly until Christmas Day. And Wise, come here. Come here. Come here. This dog is always in the way.
I'm currently right now trying to do
my rest of my semester's homework because I'm kind of,
you know, finished in a way, but I need to keep doing it.
Anyways, so yeah, right now I'm working on a final project, final like exam, but he said like for the final for the class, he just has to do like a, like it's a shared PowerPoint and we have to put like information about like, you know, the stuff that we learn, blah, blah, blah. So I'm doing that, and then after that I have to do another thing, which is my final SLS, which is student learning experience final exam. I need to rewrite any extra exam extra credit so I can get that up to a good grade. My biology quiz. My exam from biology. My chapter 19 home from biology. And
then I am done.
I'm trying to get everything done. So, yeah, that's all I have for today. So
I really don't know what vlogging for Christmas is like. And so this might be nothing that has to do with Christmas, but yeah, my dog has surgery, you have seen from the video, and I'll give you guys an update, and he is doing good. He still pees and poops, so
he does potty sometimes in the room. He sometimes does potty outside.
Sometimes he does potty inside,
and poops goes outside, right? But since his girlfriend Jessie is at the house, which is my sister's dog,
he likes to mark his territory.
And so he likes to be in the house.
And I say,
so yeah, I really don't have anything for this work, but I'll try to vlog tomorrow as much as I can, even though it's gonna be boring. I'm gonna try to stay consistent. Anything that you want me to, you know, add, anything that you want to suggest, leave them down in the comments below. And yeah, guys, I will see you tomorrow on the next countdown to Vlogmas. So we have 24 days till Christmas. Yeah, can you guys say bye? Bye guys, thank you guys so much for watching.